Hi YouTube, I'm new at the YouTube business and I'm gonna show you how to use a lock. See? If you get a new lock, it's gonna show you the password in the back. Mine is 713 and 31. First, you do this. Up to the 7. Then you do it again. But make sure you're doing it on, how do you call it? Do it right. Then you go left, and the password back here is 13. Then you do it one time, then 31. Make sure not to mess it up, or it's just not gonna work. Okay, give me. Sorry, this is my friend, he's on YouTube. Say hi. He's the cameraman.